In this video, we will see how to use the new Vijeo Viewer tools. The Vijeo Viewer is a tool that allows you to use the web gate without using a browser and avoid all compatibility problems. Before getting started, here are the requirements for Vijeo Viewer. Vijeo Viewer requires you to set up the following: Webgate client files, Vijeo Viewer file, target machine supports Ethernet. What is new with the Vijeo Viewer? Firstly, avoid browser compatibility problems. Secondly, robust security. With 6.3 SP1 we started using the HTTPS protocol. For HTTPS, you need 6.3 SP1 or higher. For settings, first, in Vijeo Designer's build time, you need to configure web access settings. You need to activate the web gate and configure the access port. As I mentioned at the beginning of the video, here are the requirements on my PC for using the Vijeo Viewer. I have the Vijeo Viewer installed. I have installed the WebGate 6.2 SP12 for HTTP and WebGate 6.3 SP1 for HTTPS. After downloading the application, let's move to the Vijeo Viewer configuration. We launch the Vijeo Viewer and start creating the target to monitor. At the beginning, the list of targets is empty, so you have to add new targets. First, you need to assign a name. Configure IP address. Configure port. And enable HTTPS. You can navigate and use your target remotely. Here is my runtime version. For versions lower than 6.3 SP1, we support only HTTP. For 6.2 SP12, it's the same configuration, you just need to enable HTTP. Here is my runtime version.